Now skin people hat and knife, treasure Jane's sincerity knife. Nouns are person, animal, place. Things are nouns and abstract days. Verbs are words like walk, have, be. Action studies, we are doing be. An occurrence might happen and become. They are also verbs on the run.
Verbs can also describe a state of being. Be, exist, stand, are you seeing?
If you speak of auxiliaries though, they are verbs too in functional role. Just as be, have, do is verbs, they still count to auxiliaries. Small, bad, blue are adjectives. Healthy, precious, how things is. It gives info of objects, yes. Easy, breezy, never has.
It. Never hesitate, you know. Follow the feeling.
Adverbs has to do with that. Degree of quality, very good cat. Also circumstances like soon. Like in come back soon from the moon. Also attitudes fortunately. Suddenly it's more, more to me. Adverbs also link sentences like moreover and however.
And there's more that link sentences.
That is also what conjunctions do. Link, but without punctuation before the stew. And, but, or, that, whether, because. That's conjunctions at your toss. Prepositions, listen to the name. Before, where things are like after the game. Also, as in, on, over, through. Before, by, according to. Now it's pronouns, it, she, this. That who, someone, might, don't miss. They are substitutes for nouns. The Greek ad is it with pronoun. Articles are just the three. A, N, and finally D. Numerals are easy bits. 1, 2, 31, it's like tits.